Dan York here with the York Woods. You ever go out shopping and find this smoking deal on something, got no problem loading it into your truck, but when you get home by yourself, you gotta get it out of your truck. Let me show you what I use. When I do that, because I do it pretty frequently, I tend to find myself getting great deals on things, but then how in the heck am I getting mine in my truck? This is how. These guys here. These are a set of forks that you can add to your bucket that they're just absolutely amazing. I think I picked these up for $150 or so for the pair, and I've used them so much just to do all kinds of random lifting that or unloading for stuff that I buy, because as my wife will tell you, I buy way too much stuff. I'm definitely a deal hunter. So let me show you how I take it out of the back of the truck. toolbox, whatever, that is unloaded off your truck. Have a great day. Click like and subscribe. Thanks. Bye.